So what's next, Kinsey?
Why do you assume I have something?
Because you're dedicated to finding information.
Stag cargo plane being escorted into Steelport airspace.
Now that's something I can work with.
You're welcome.
Have Viola get her plane ready. We'll need it. No doubt. Pilots have the door locked.
You're in a supply plane for the military. There has to be something you can use.
I thought the leader was here.
How guarded is the cargo?
The gunfire isn't tipping you off?
Will there be any problems getting to the cockpit?
Nothing a few bullets can't handle.
We vastly outnumber you.
Almost forgot.
Is it important?
Try to actually stay in the plane for once.
So that's a no then. This thing won't get the job done.
Is there anything else to try?
I don't even know what this is.
We'll keep looking.
These things will cut us apart. Things will start going wrong soon. Let's fall back and regroup. You're scary as a problem.
Here we go. Some high-tech weapon thing.
Then use it so we can land these things already.
Think maybe they know I'm here.
At least you're inside.
I love meeting new people. Am I doing something wrong here?
You getting close enough?
Not cool, Blaine!
Oh, God. What did you do?
The cockpit's kinda gone.
Gone? What do you mean, gone?
This thing's great. I'm gonna regret this. Maybe not my best idea. That has to be embarrassing. On this thing. I'm falling through the air again. You are not clear for a flyby. How long does it take to hit the ground? Shouldn't have eaten first. Hope Viola's recording this shit. Great place for a plane. On to Plan C. Or I could be wrong. My life.